Death in his Round Rock home is now charged with his murder. Nancy Kahn was already in custody for a charge of tampering with evidence. She's being held on a $1 million bond. Ollie Kahn's body was found on February 28th inside of his home. Detectives say he'd been shot several times. Investigators found two sets of bloody footprints at the scene. One matched Nancy Kahn. Investigators have not named the second person.